You and me, we don't even have a choice. See, we're born with a killer instinct that you can't just turn off and on like some radio. We have to be right in the middle of the action because we're the warriors. And without some challenge, without some damn war to fight, then the warrior may as well be dead, Stallion.
The fix is in.
Down in her nutso. Not at all.
Come on, why y'all taking so long? Where the hell are
they? Man, B.
Shit. Oh, Anna.
Fucking with nutso again?
Yeah.
What's up, though? Who's up that game?
Yeah.
All right. Let's wait for him.
Yeah, he taking all day. I'm supposed to be out here. I've been out here since 9.
I can tell.
Yo, stop playing.
What's going on? It's Legend in 2 Games.
It's your boy, Anthony Mason Jr. in the field.
Are you ready? Rapping for Real Fans, Real Talk. Where we at, Mace? Let them know.
We at West 4th, Legendary Court downtown. It's in the middle of a nice neighborhood, though.
Oh, it's very nice
it's
out
very
here.
Nice.
It's beautiful. The scenery is great.
It gets real grimy in here, though.
It does. It gets wild. I've seen some games over here. How many times you play here?
Honestly, this is the only park I haven't played.
Really?
I went on trips here and there. Okay. Shout out Gersh, but okay. I have not played in West 4th.
We got to make that happen.
Yeah, I might
have got to make that happen. Sure. For real. Let me know why we here. What we talking about today?
Well, what's this week? We've been off about 4 or 5 days. Ain't no good hooping. That last game was awesome. The last game of the Cleveland Cavaliers was cool. They knocked them out. But we've been ready for these finals.
That's what
Get
it
back
is.
To this rematch.
That's right. 2 days from now, NBA Finals kick off. It's the trilogy. It's the third episode of Cavs versus Warriors.
1-1.
Yeah, what you looking for? 1-1 right now. Both teams, they've won a chip on the other team's court.
He's extraordinary.
Yeah.
They're playing extraordinary basketball.
Yeah.
He's been setting records and setting examples. He's one of the best basketball players, or the best basketball player on earth. So I'm riding with
Let's take it easy. I don't think he's the GOAT yet.
He's not the GOAT
yet.
Right now.
Oh, he's the best right now.
Yeah,
without
sure.
a doubt. Without a doubt. Without a doubt. Without a doubt. I do expect him to have a big series.
For sure.
I'm put it out there, too. I expect to see him drop a 15-10 type game at some point in the series. The way he ended off that last series against the Warriors last year with the back-to-back 40 points and then the triple-double in game 7 to close it out, I expect him to have a big series again. I think it's going to be really interesting in him and KD going at it now and what I think is going to be a 6 or 7 game series.
And my man, Uncle Drew.
That's Skeet. Right, let him know.
Stop it.
So I think it's going to be a great series.
Uncle Drew, man, that's all I want to say. Uncle Drew.
So who you got right now?
Shout out to the Warriors, too, man. I ride with them. It's just
So you got the Cavs.
I'm going Cavs. I'm a LeBron fan of Cavs.
Understand. Now, last week, Vegas odds, they put out who they thought was going to win the MVP. So since you're taking the Cavs, I'm going to assume you think LeBron's winning the MVP on this one.
Or Kyrie.
So Bron or Kyrie.
Yeah, Bron or Tristan.
What do you think about the Kevin Love matchup against Draymond?
I was just about to say, that X Factor with Kevin Love being in the finals, this is an exciting game that I talked about. That both teams are evenly matched up this time. No injuries, nobody's hurt. Everybody's playing this game. So to see that, I want to see those two X Factors. How they implement, whatever they bring to the game, I feel this is going to change whatever course. Even though LeBron, Steph, and them, they got to do their job on this side, but Kevin Love and Draymond, we need K-Love to step up. K-Love,
I'm calling you out.
But we need you.
Nah, I definitely agree on that. I think Steph got to have a better series too. He hasn't played well in the last 2 finals. So you gotta play better.
Uncle Drewski, man.
I mean, Kyrie's getting the best of that matchup. Steph gotta play better. I'm looking for Kevin Love to continue what he's doing in the Boston series. He played really well in that series.
Real.
So he can carry that over, that's gonna be big as well. I know you got the Cavs, 6 or 7 games. Or you think it's gonna end sooner than that?
6.
You got him in 6.
Yeah, I'm gonna 7 might be pushing it, but because I'm a conspiracy theorist, okay. And I know sports, it might go sit for ratings.
For the ratings. All right, so you think Cavs and six, you already had first with Mace. I'm actually going Warriors and six.
Yeah.
All right. I think. What's my take on it? I think personally, defensively, they're better than the Cavs. And I just think they create too many matchup nightmares. I think LeBron is going to do his thing, and I expect Kyrie and Curry to pretty much cancel each other out. But Klay Thompson might be the big X factor in the series.
He hasn't played well so far.
But I think he could be the X factor in the series. And I think defensively, the Cavs gave up a lot of open shots against the Celtics. The Celtics just wasn't knocking them down. You can't do the same thing against the Warriors. We know they're good for their three-pointers, and you know they're good to knock down their open shots.
I have to agree with the list on them. Of the Warriors is much better than the Cavs, and so they countless times. That's one of the things that do stand out when we look back for.
Yeah.
That's the only thing that, I mean, other than them having a Super Bowl team.
Oh, of course.
That's a
They got a 2K team,
for sure. But the fact that they strive on defense so hard, it is going to be tough as far as what the Cavaliers got. But people on that bench, the Cavaliers, I like their team camaraderie, like just their chemistry as a team, how they stay together, even doing that Boston series, how they just kept on going to love because he needed that comfort.
Absolutely.
For what happened last year. So those type of things, I think all that plays in effect in these finals because, like you said, this is a trilogy game and everybody's here. So it's going to be every small thing. It's not just the game, it's everything a part of it, like the camaraderie, the chemistry, the weakness, man. Who's going to go the hardest? Who's going to dive on the floor? And I think people stay to see.
I know I'm ready to see it.
I'm ready to see it, for sure.
Could be big, too. We don't know if Steve Kerr's going to coach yet. Could be Mike Brown possibly getting his revenge against LeBron. You know, LeBron's former coach.
Yeah, I just seen him. Let's big up to Mike Brown.
Mike Brown,
he don't do that much.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Since he's had this team, I know the first one he stepped up as coach of the team, everybody had a little bit to say, but he's been doing a wonderful job. 12-0. Shout out Mike Brown.
He's done his thing. So I think it's going to be a great series. I expect it to be just as tight as last year.
Yeah.
Like I said, I just think the defense of the Warriors is going to be a little better. But as you heard May say, Uncle Drew, King James, we expect them to be the
difference. They love King James and Uncle Drew.
I can dig it. So we're going to see what happens. Game one is 2 days away.
Yeah.
Right? And then we're going to come back together. We're going to talk about what happened to the first game and go from there. Yeah. So you heard it here first. Young Mace, legend in two games, real fans, real talk.
Lit. Stay tuned.
You and me, we don't even have a choice. See, we're born with a killer instinct that you can't just turn off and on like some radio. Right in the middle of the action, because we're the Warriors. And without some challenge, without some damn war to fight, then the Warrior may as well be dead, Stallion.
The fix is in!